Yeah, okay. I have to make sure I'm recording. I think so. Straight ahead, yeah. Straight through. Don't turn right, yeah. Good luck, man. Yeah, cheers. Side at the ford, if this is the ford. Yeah, far right. Unlucky, bro. It's still the way. I don't know where I was thinking. Huh. Bit of stuff in the way there. Oh, unlucky, mate. Got paddle gone? You got a breakdown? Oh no. Did you want to borrow one? My camera keeps shutting off by itself, so don't particularly want to lose all the TiTrees, so, but could be worse, it could be rapids, you know. People say this, yeah, and they overheat mainly, don't they? Try and cut right as soon as possible back into the right channel when you can. I'm gonna stop and fix my camera. I'll see you down there.
Seems to be working again.
Okay. TiTrees part 2. that channel back into the main. We'll see how good it is. Oh yes, we are good. Alright, tea trees are still happening. Apologies for the break in transmission. Pretty easy this year. Once you get into that right channel. Let's go straight ahead. Usual channel down there. New channel over here. Of the tea trees. River right was the correct way. Here we are, just past Jimpeting. Remember this decision. Do not go to the right, because that is scary in the water. Taking the right-hand channel here might not be the correct way. I think it is though. Yeah, this is it. This is it. This is the way. Hooray! Fun little section at the end of the tea trees. It's coming up to the ford now. No. The last hard tea trees of the day. At that housey there. There we go. Here we are at Leatherheads. End of the day. And the guy's caught up.